well. It's so cold now. The plague of undeath crawls through my veins like an icy serpent. The mindless state will be upon me soon. But no doomed destiny will prevent me from serving our Dark Lady. When the call arose, I sewed body bags for the fallen soldiers of Sylvanas' mighty army. Now my hands shake from the chill. If you would bring me 5 dusk bat pelts and some coarse thread, I could sew myself a blanket. Help me, adventurer, so that I can continue to serve the cause. Trust no one.
Closer. I don't do that yet. fire. That ability isn't ready yet. Not ready yet. Isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet. That ability isn't ready yet. Not enough energy. Isn't ready. I can't do that yet. Too far away. Not ready yet. I can't do that yet. I don't have enough energy. isn't ready yet. Isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet. Isn't ready yet. Out of range. My ability isn't ready yet. Not enough energy. Not ready yet. I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy. Isn't ready yet. I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy. that yet. I don't have enough energy. Closer. Not ready yet. That ability isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet.
Hello?
do not seek death.
Speak quickly. Beware.
What most excellent adventurer. Your skill in the art of combat is undeniable.
The strategic documents from Executor Aaron contain all the details we need to wipe the human infestation from the lands. According to the information, the Scarlet Crusade has assigned Captain Perrine and a brigade to the ruined tower southwest of Brill. Kill Perrine along with 3 zealots and 3 missionaries and report back to me.
What are you looking for?
Executor Zigan tells me you've been out killing Scarlet Crusaders. Tirisfal Glades is crawling with them. Varimathras, lieutenant to the Dark Lady, is seeing to it personally that the scum of Azeroth, the human race, gets wiped into oblivion. Here in Tirisfal Glades, we face a particularly annoying breed of humans, the Scarlet Crusade. Venture forth and wage an offensive on the Scarlet Crusade, adventurer. Bring me back 10 Scarlet Insignia rings as proof of your loyalty to Varimathras and the Dark Lady.
Isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. I don't have enough energy. I can't do that yet. Not enough energy. I don't have enough energy.
arms.
Too far away. Isn't ready yet. I don't have enough energy. out of range. I need to get closer. I can't do that yet.
Hello.
My doomweed. Excellent. These will come in quite handy. You've done me, the lady, a fine service today, adventurer. As promised, here is the reward that you deserve.
Be quick about your business. Goodbye. What is it? Victory for Sylvanas! What now? Beware the living.
Hello.
Expertly done, adventurer. The Scourge are mistaken if they think they can use those corpses against us, and the fluid you gathered from the rot-hide slaves will be studied by our apothecaries. It may have secrets we can use against them. As I said, well done. But our struggle continues, and the conflict will surely offer you more chances to prove your worth to the Forsaken.
I need a fresh report from our Death Guard way station to the east. I must know if more Scourge forces have slipped past the bulwark and into Tyrus Fall. Our vigilance on the border to the Plague Lands must be maintained. We can't let the Scourge get a stronger foothold here. Travel south along the road, then east at the fork to the way station. Speak with Death Guard Linnea. She has the information I need. I need a fresh report from our Death Guard way station to the east. Bethor Ishard, a high-ranking and powerful mage in the Undercity to the south, commands me to send him an agent with proven worth against the Scourge. You, adventurer, will be that agent. Present these orders to Bethor. He will then instruct you on your mission. I don't know its details, but it deals with recruiting a wayward lich, and it will be dangerous. So ready yourself, adventurer. You must not fail. You may find Bethor in the magic quarter of the Undercity.
Thank you.
What?
I appreciate your efforts, adventurer. May Sylvanas recognize your bravery one day.
What are you looking for?
Which trainer do you seek?
The rogue trainer's name is Marion Call. You can find her upstairs in the reading room at the Gallows End Tavern at the town's southeast edge.
What with the sanction of Lord Verimatheris, the Deathstalker's numbers grow. More blades to strike at our enemies when they least expect it.
Beware, our enemies abound.
isn't ready yet. Too far away. I can't do that yet. Visibility isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not enough energy. Isn't ready yet. Not enough energy. Not ready yet. out of range.
Ha 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 ha!
isn't ready yet. I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy. Far away. I can't do that yet. Not yet. I don't have enough energy. Isn't ready yet. Not enough. I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy. Out of range. You're not ready yet. I can't carry anymore. what would you ask of death?
Maggot Eye's dastardly acts have finally been avenged. Maybe your acts of valor will send a clear message to those who wish to bring harm to our people. On behalf of the town of Brill, I thank you, adventurer.
What do you require? Dark Lady, watch over you.
The scales are perfect, adventurer. Exactly what I needed for this concoction.
While you were out gathering, I uncovered some old text in one of my tomes that indicates that an ancient plague wiped out thousands of innocent victims. Later, it was discovered that the deadly agent in the plague was preserved through the venom of nightweb spiders. Bring me some venom from a vicious nightweb spider to complete this experiment. I want to see if the contagious element from the venom will work with my new concoction. Rumor has it, the spiders can be found in eastern Tirisfal glades. Time is a luxury that is not afforded to those of us under the employ of Lady Sylvanas. Surely you know this by now. As a member of the Royal Apothecary Society, it is my duty to share my knowledge with my colleagues so that our collective efforts might one day provide the Dark Lady with the new plague she so badly desires. Take these findings to Apothecary Renferel, who is stationed at the Sepulchre in Silverpine Forest. Follow the roads to the south from Brill. From the Undercity, go southwest.
Remember, patience.
I am forsaken.
Magistrate Severin wants a report. Very well. The defenders at the Bulwark are holding the majority of the Scourge at bay, but some do slip through on occasion. We have seen sporadic Scourge activity east of this station, with a concentration around the Balnir farmstead. Now return to Magistrate Severin with the information I gave you. He'll want it as soon as possible, so be swift. And if you see any Scourge on your way back, take them down. We can't let them wander our lands unchallenged.
I am forsaken. Trust no one.
exactly what you need.
Ah, you are the agent sent by Magistrate Severin. Then yes, your business with me is crucial. I trust Severin has mustered someone suitable for my task, but we shall see.
There is a lich who dwells on the island in Brightwater Lake to the north. Although he is a free-willed Forsaken, he believes all other undead are scourge slaves and has his minions attack anyone who approaches him. But because he is Forsaken, the Queen will want him, and if he is skilled in necromancy, then his knowledge would be quite useful to us. To discover his identity and his talents, I must see his spellbook, steal into his camp and acquire it, then return to me.
I suppose you are here to be trained in the use of a new weapon? Make it fast. I'm very busy.
Beware. Our enemy is abound. This had better be good.
Be quick about your business.
I am Forsaken.
Thank you. done.
It is troubling to hear of the Scourge slipping past the bulwark. The Lich King and his minions are ceaseless in their assaults, but we will not give in. He will not take us again. I need to get closer.
to get closer. I'm out of range. I can't do that yet. I don't have enough energy. Far away. That ability isn't ready yet. Not ready yet. Not enough energy. That ability isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Too far away. Not ready yet. I don't have enough energy. To get closer. Not ready yet. Far away. isn't ready yet. I can't do it yet. I don't have enough energy. ready yet. To get closer. can't do that yet. I need to get closer. Not ready yet. Out of range. out of range. Not enough energy. I don't have enough energy. Isn't ready yet. Not enough energy. I don't have enough energy.
What are you looking for?
Your efforts in the war are felt among us, adventurer. I will not thank you for doing what is necessary, but the Death Guards of Tirisfal will remember your name.
What would you ask of death?
Varimathras would be proud. You serve your leaders well, adventurer.
Our time will come. Goodbye.
Revenge has a sweet taste, don't you think? When you destroyed the Agamans, did you catch any hint of free will within them? I hope so. I hope they knew fear before they were smashed into oblivion. It is a foolish hope, I know. But it is a hope I foster nonetheless.
Thank you. Devlin's bones will rest nicely on my mantle. If my cold heart can find warmth, it is in knowing that the Agamans are destroyed. They failed me and my family when the plague came. Now I swear I will smash their remains under my heel.
You have given me the remains of the Agamans and satisfied my desire for revenge. But the Agamand mills hold a threat to all the Forsaken, not just to me. I have spoken to Magistrate Severin of your exploits against the Agamans, and he wishes to speak with you.
Speak quickly.
Adventurer, not quite what I was expecting. Considering Kharkad himself has taken an interest to you. Looks can be deceiving, though, right? Either way, you should go see him as soon as possible. You wouldn't want to know what happened to the last few that chose to ignore his summons.
Embrace the shadow.